自我，冷汗止，拼出一身刺，流汗血，尽赤心，追寻大意义。
Hello, and welcome to this week's episode of Police Report. On this week's show, we're going to take a look at fake diamond fraud, after cases of such type have recently been reported to the force. Let's take a look at the clip.
健哥，
喂，思思，
你去嗰张钻石证书度。
嗱，$500。
系咧，你要张证书嚟做咩啊？
哦，做道具咯。
做道具？
系啊。有一個導演咧揾我拍戲喎，咁啊其中有一場戲咧就講我同另一個演員咧就去買賣鑽石啦，咁啊需要一張堅嘅鑽石證書做道具啊嘛，咁你知噶啦，假嘅影出嚟唔好睇噶嘛，咁導演問我有冇啲咁嘅證書，我梗係冇啦，咁啊即管試下幫佢揾咯，咁啊睇下可唔可以買到一張真嘅翻嚟咯。
哦。
咦，粒黄钻几靓喎，一卡左右$50,000，个价都 OK 啊。咦，仲有证书喎，应该唔会假啩。打俾佢先。
咁快就有人打呢个电话俾我。喂，
是不是吳先生
啊？哦，是啊。
我姓莊啊，我上網見到你有粒黃鑽賣啊。
冇錯啊。
我對你粒黃鑽有興趣啊，你賣咗未呢？
哦，未。
咁今日約個時間出嚟望一望粒鑽石好冇啊？
哦 ，OK 啊。嗱，下晝4:30約你喺梁榮街公園見啦。係咪啊，莊生啊？
係啊。
我姓吳嘅，
你好。
嗱，之前咧同你通過電話嘅，
有冇帶粒石嚟啊？
哦，帶咗噶啦。不如咁啊，到嗰邊坐低，我再攞俾你睇啊。
好啊。
張生，
哇，粒石好靚啊！
粒石啊，真係好好火噶。如果唔係等錢使啊，我都唔想攞出嚟賣。仲要平過市價咁多添。
嗯，
其實啊，都唔使點諗啦。嗱，你睇下，粒石咁靚，仲有埋鑑定證書，仲要咁抵添。你唔要嘅唔緊要噶，我晏啲咪約個第二個出嚟睇咯。
嚇？仲有第二個買家？
梗係啦，咁抵嘅石自然係多人要噶啦。等錢使，我都想賣咗佢啊！即刻套現噶。
咁啊，我想問粒石有冇平啲先？
啊，好啦，見你咁有誠意，我平多$500俾你啦。我都費事啊，再約其他買家又要走嚟走去咁麻煩啦。
即係$52,500喎。
啊，冇錯啊。
咁我要咗佢啦。
莊生，
呢度$52,500。
好，啱數。啊，係。嗱，張證書啊，個袋俾埋你啊，我先走。
好，
拜拜。一粒值幾千蚊嘅石，$50,000+就賣出去，啲錢啊真係易賺。
阿娟啊！我買咗份禮物俾你啊！你一定開心嘅啦。
Sadly, our friend was gravely deceived, and it goes to show just how careful you have to be. Please only buy such items from reputable dealers, and carefully check the authenticity of certificates. If you suspect a scam, call the anti-scam hotline on 18222, or call the police. That's all for this week. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.